Ever found yourself wondering why some tasks take an eternity to complete, even if they seem pretty straightforward? Could it be that time itself is playing tricks, or is there something else at work? Well, there's a theory that might just have the answer, and it's called Parkinson's Law. Parkinson's Law, named after British historian Cyril Northcote Parkinson, is a principle that states, work expands to fill the time available for its completion. Think about a time when you had a whole week to finish a two-page report. As the deadline approached, you probably found yourself scrambling to get it done, and it ended up taking all the time you had left. That's Parkinson's Law in action. The task expanded to fill the time available. But what if you'd only had one day to complete that same report? Most likely, you would have buckled down and finished it in the time you had. The work didn't change, but the amount of time you had to complete it did. And as a result, the time it took to complete the work also changed. Parkinson's Law isn't just about procrastination, though. It's about how inefficiency and waste can creep into our lives. It's about how we often make tasks more complicated and time-consuming than they need to be, simply because we have the time to do so. Consider a meeting scheduled for an hour. According to Parkinson's Law, that meeting will take the full hour, even if the same points could have been covered in half the time. Or think about how a bigger budget often leads to more spending, even if the additional costs don't lead to better results. Again, it's Parkinson's Law. Resources expand to consume the space given to them. So what are the key takeaways about Parkinson's Law? First, remember that work expands to fill the time available for its completion. This is not just about tasks taking longer when there's more time. It's about how we unconsciously make tasks more complex and time-consuming than they need to be. Second, understand that Parkinson's Law extends beyond time. It's about resources too. Given more resources, we tend to use them all, even if it's not necessary or beneficial. Finally, be aware that understanding Parkinson's Law gives us the power to manage our time and resources more effectively. By setting tighter deadlines, we can increase efficiency and productivity. So next time you're wondering why that simple task took all day, or why that budget got blown out of proportion, remember Parkinson's Law.